I think in general, in order for a student to be successful in anything, but especially, of course, engineering, you have to be really curious, be really motivated, and have persistence. You know, the cliche is to think outside the box, right? And it can't happen in a vacuum. So when I think students come here, we'd like them to really explore different ideas, different concepts, be challenged about what they think. We just want to let them be creative. So in computer engineering specifically, the capstone project course, I plan to just let them do what they want to do. And so the challenge is to get them to think about the different types of problems and also maybe create problems, you know, to innovate and create value. And at the end of the day, a student who comes here needs to communicate their ideas, be interested in other people, seek out co-curricular activities, because we'll have plenty of that going on campus, and really look to work on things that they're interested in, but also with other people.